Nightmare on Elm Street 2010 review. It was an interesting point in Rooney Mara and Jackie Earle Haley's lives, careers, etc. Wasn't a fan of the direction. It was very sloppy. There's positives and negatives. It would have been a lot better if... It's just a shame considering that Inception came out the same year. A year about movies about dreams, and it just wasn't that great. Even though, like, you know, it was like established franchise versus new franchise or new movie.